Alright guys, I had this little piece of 3-inch pipe, so I just hit it up with some black high temp paint, put this really nice flapper on top, exhaust it. You hit it up with some Rust-Oleum high temp, shine the cap up a little bit. Probably end up bringing this down to the swap meet, or put it on something, maybe like a little lawnmower or something.